In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up your HP SmartTank 7001 printer with Windows 10 laptop. So this is the Wi-Fi setup we are going to do, and then we can use it for wireless printing and scanning. Now the first thing is to enter this printer into the setup mode. So go to the printer screen. So press the information button until all the lights starts to light. Release it. Now press and hold the wireless button and the cancel button until the power button starts to flash. So once you see the power button is flashing, for few seconds it will flash and then it will stay on. That means our printer has entered into the setup mode. Now go to your device. For example, I have an iPhone. Now we can go and open the HP Smart app in our Windows 10 laptop. If you don't have the app, you can simply download it from the App Store. We have to add the printer here. Here we can see HP SmartTank 7000 series printer. So select it. Click continue. Enter the password yourself, or you can just click on the continue and it will access the password automatically. So setup is complete. Click continue. Click continue. If you have a HP account, you can sign in or you can create or you can skip. Select auto updates. We can send the link to other devices or we can skip it. Page or we can skip it. Here we can see our printer is connected with the Wi-Fi network and it's ready for wireless printing and scanning. You have all the options here, as you can see the scan option, print option. Thanks for watching.